icon in front of you.
Hey, we got on our things is
that
drawing of the
phone.
Whoa, Jesus.
So, welcome to my phone.
No.
Right, this year.
It's not poor. It's dead.
Was it with a puppy?
Yeah. And I ran it over with my car. What are you going to do about it?
This year, we're having a camp carnival. Woo! And we're doing auditions. Yes. So where's your camp counselor? Step right up over here, camp counselor. Here are all your roll cards.
Oh,
everybody in this group has to pick a role. You are going to entertain us today.
Woo! Yay!
And we are going to score you. And the group with the highest clown score at the end of the night will get a special clown surprise. So,
I
wouldn't
be clapping. I know what the surprise is.
You have to pick two entertainers, two acrobats, four actors, one pie thrower, and one pie receiver. All right? The pie throwing part, that's where you get your gold flag. All right?
So I got plenty of campers over there, the merchandise, but there's time for that. We got time all night time. Did anybody not eat? Because there's a whole table of food ready to go over there. Want to make sure you had enough to eat tonight.
Awesome in second place.
Want you nice and filled. Plumped.
Go back to where you found the blood. All you do to change one word is just call Omicron. Call it five times and then return here. And the gateway will open for you.
Omicron?
Omicron.
They're asking me that. I can't help.
I shall work out.
Nope, no deal.
No.
Bad.
If you all fail, Autumn stays with us forever.
I will be mad at you the entire night. Appreciate Amy then.
I wouldn't keep that on me for too long.
I'm waiting.
You guys are doing
waiting.
Fine. You got this.
What
you're gonna
is
be
that?
My million view. That's what you're gonna what? You're gonna get me. You're gonna get me a million views.
Yes, last spoonful of the
best.
No, go, Amy.
Trying.
Okay, here. Oh, shit. I'll give it a high five for you. I don't deserve a high five.
It's not that bad.
What is it?
I don't know. What is it? I don't know.
Two more in front.
Can't think about it, just do it. What, you don't like chocolate?
No.
Oh, I would eat it for you.
They did it!
Now, extra applause for our friend right here, since you eat two.
Everyone eat.
There you go.
All Alright, who's keeping it on them?
She has one already. Amy, you get that one.
Are we doing a strategic approach? Is it everybody?
Is that the better way to do it?
You know what? Ben. You. Come on. Prison time.
Better come get me.
We're going to go around the room and we're going to tell the spirit your name, starting with you.
Oh, my name's Amy.
Lynn.
Jennifer.
Lexi.
Jeremy.
Eric.
My name's Amy. I'm a paranormal investigator here at Penhurst and I do the lives. Has anybody ever seen one? Undeva. I know you have. I see your name all the time.
I know.
What did you ask if you've seen what?
Live?
Do you have a battery?
I'm sorry.
I think we might need a battery.
No.
Good?
You're wrong.
Okay. Looked really dim.
Mine's bright because it's new.
Okay.
Yes, come on in. I'm going to move this a little closer. Because this is how we're going to be doing Kitty this evening. Said our names. We're here to speak with the spirits of Penhurst in a respectful way. You guys will feel the energy.
Hello.
You're going to feel it come into the room. You're going to feel it communicate. It may even touch you. Three times I've done this so far, three times you have. I want you guys to answer the question, and then I want you to wait for an answer before asking another question. Each person gets to answer one question. And you're going to ask a question pertaining to Penhurst and the spirits that lived here, and not to your personal life, because they don't know. Except for you.
Do you wish to come back to the world of the living?
Sometimes they don't know they're wrong. Can you ask another question pertaining to them? Yes, please.
Are you happy here?
Say it again.
Are you happy here at Penhurst?
Do you remember me from a month ago when I was here with Sonny and Kenny? I thought so.
Did you have a happy life before coming to Penhurst? I didn't hear the answer.
It said get that one.
It said what?
Get that one.
What? Very funny. I'm getting right at the middle.
Don't want to do that.
You sat in the middle.
Was it your choice to come to Penhurst?
No.
What is your name? Bless you. Is Grace with us then?
Coming through the box or in the room? That's funny because
Did you see the room?
I just had my camera pointed that way and there was a light coming through my lens that wasn't coming through vision.
It's okay, come on. This is your turn. Just what? Can you tell me your name?
Tasia. It's in the corner. Huh?
That's fine. This is their phone. I'll disperse you in a moment. And you can go and talk to him.
Okay. I know he's there.
Yes, dear. You can come in. You can come close.
And you can touch me.
Say hi.
Hello. He touched me.
He touched my head. It's okay.
You showed her.
She's right. Did you hear that? Said she's right.
Sorry for
touching my arm. Your arms. You touched her arm.
Thank you.
So bad right now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Did you really get the good touch?
Yes, I felt like that in my head.
I've been touched like maybe 3 times here. Not in this room, but yeah.
Oh, that
I have something to happen.